What's going on, everybody? It is CGA Got Game, and welcome back to another game here and another week for the Texas Tech Red Raiders and my quarterback, Jared Newsom. Look at my guy. He is on a roll with 536 yards in the last game, bringing him close to his totals for 3,000 yards. We're approaching the, we had four touchdowns last season or last game, and we're approaching, throwing 30 touchdowns. We're almost reaching our goals, but here's the bad news about it. We play at Oklahoma, number 6 rated Oklahoma, 6-1 versus the number 4 Texas Tech Raiders. It's going to be an interesting game. This is going to be our biggest challenge of the season. So let's get to it. Texas Tech at Oklahoma, a top 10 battle. All right, man. And not to complicate things, man, we got a stormy afternoon in Norman, Oklahoma. Man, this is going to be an interesting game for us. We get the ball. Oklahoma gets the ball. Let's go ahead and skip to the action here. All right, we get the ball first. And guess what, man? Look at the atmosphere here for this game. They don't even have any letters on what we need to do for the pass play. And this is going to be the biggest game of the season. Let's see if we can march the ball down the field. This is a great start. And the crowd is going insane here, all right? We got to take them out of the game. No need to panic. Let's move the ball down the field. We're not the underdog in this game. We're the favorite. The key to this game, man, is take this crowd out of the game. They are going nuts right now. And they're trying to get my QB rattled. But look at this. If we keep doing this, we'll be in good shape. Let's keep doing that. This has got to be an intimidating atmosphere, man. This is why I love this game. Because they give you all the qualities here. He's going to be there. Look at our team marching down the field like the fourth-ranked team that we are. This should be an interesting play. I'm going to have to move my feet. Come back play. Oh, hung it in there. Could have been an interception. This is a play that I like. One of my favorite plays all season. Dang, got it. Oh, big drop. Big drop on the road. Crowd is going nuts right now. My controller is rattling in my hands. If we can get this completion, we'll be marching down the field. Get in the end zone. Almost to the end zone. First and goal at about the 1 or 2 yard line. Even though I'm a pass happy offense, I would look to want to run this one. I would want to run this one in. Big play in the air for the touchdown. Wonderful play, man. As you can see, I threw it a little bit high. He was wide open from the start. I was a little bit concerned letting this one go. But look, my man had to get in the air, snag it down with a hit in the end zone on the road. Touchdown. All extra points matter, especially in a top 10 game. We got it, man. Hey, look, we're looking to take the crowd out of the game on this one. Oklahoma strikes back. Our defense couldn't hold, but no big deal. We're looking to get the ball down the field just like we did on the previous drive. Completion. Excellent. Excellent. This is a play I haven't seen before all season. So the crowd's out of the game. This is what you like to see. They're a little bit nervous. This is a play I haven't seen all season, but it actually works out in our favor. This is the territory that I like. We got the crowd out of the game temporarily, but let's see if we can keep him out of the game. Oh, where's the pass interference? He stepped right in front of me, prevented me from running my route. The crowd is insane on this big 3rd-and-1. Okay, they're going nuts. We're looking to catch the first down here, and we'll get it. Excellent, man. Keep moving that ball. We're looking good. Finally got the crowd to sit down. It's going to be tough. Tough yardage. I mean, we didn't really have anything there. I don't like that play. Big 2nd-and-9. Downfield. Excellent. Way to run. Excellent job, man. Being patient. Delivering the ball on point. This could be an interesting play right here. If this is open, it could be close to the touchdown right here. He's going to be there. Intercepted. Oh, he wasn't there. Look out. And get him out of bounds. Unbelievable. I should have let him separate just a little bit more. Threw a pick on the goal line. A little painful to march the ball down the field like that and throw an interception at the goal line. But look, we're going to recover. We're going to forget about that play. Third and long here on the road. Crowd's going nuts. They got me rattled just a little bit. Let's see if he's going to be there. Have to go short. See if we can pick up. Oh, we picked up the first down. Excellent. Excellent. Let's keep this ball moving here. Again, one of the plays that I hate, but he'll be there this time because they're not in press coverage. Pick up about 7 yards. Move the chains. Almost. Try not to make up my mind on this one. See if he comes back. Excellent. All right, I made up my mind early where I was going, and it paid off. Coach has called this play a few times, and I really haven't liked it, to be honest with you. But I'll hit him out early on the run. All right, I really haven't liked that play and what develops from it. I don't know about this call, but probably to mix up the offense. Second and long. We're looking to run the ball here on the draw. Hey, it worked out. Good job, coach. Good job, coach. Big pickup for us to move the chains. I'm going to have to be real patient here. Oh, that could have been a pick. That could have been a pick. Yes, good. All right, third and three. Quarterback took a little bit of a hit. This is a third and three here. I don't like this call. Oh, pitch it. Oh, my God. Dang. I hate that call. Long field goal for us here on the road. Pick up 3 points to go up 10-7. All right, our defense doesn't hold. So 14-10 here. Last couple of plays here before the half. It's going to be easy. Oh, he dropped it. Terrible. We're in our two-minute offense down here. I think I'm going to have to be a little patient to see what happens. See if we're going to get this. Down. That should have been pass interference as well. Nothing. No call. Big third down. Looks like we're going to get ready to go into the locker room, get the ball back. Oh, excellent. Big pickup. Get a timeout call. Good. We can move this ball down the field. All right. Something's got to be open here. If it springs open, we can get in field goal territory here. Let's see if we can get him. Got it. Excellent. Let's go. We got an extra. Yes, another timeout. Whiz it by him. Oh, he put it right to him, and he dropped it on the hit. This may be a situation where I can get some big yardage here. It's going to be interesting, though. May not be able to get him to the end zone. Boom! Touchdown! Right before the half. Oh, my gosh. Streaking to the end zone. I wasn't confident in that one, but we got the pass that we wanted. We got the route that we wanted. I hung it up there a little high. We previously threw an interception right there on the goal line, right in that same spot, right over the shoulder to catch it, to go up before the half. Wow. That's the way to show up, baby. Way to show up, baby. That was an excellent timing. Way to be patient and way to be confident. Up 17-14 on the road. All right, man. Second half, Oklahoma, man. We couldn't hold them yet again. So this is a game. This is going to be a classic, most likely. Our offense has been doing a great job. We're trying to take the crowd out of the game. Right there. Let's go. Keep giving us that. Keep giving us that. Second and one. We obviously want to use the clock to our advantage, keep the crowd out of the game, move the ball, and move the chains. Get across. It's going to be close. I would have liked to have got it on the first play. Get it. Boom. Down. Moving the ball. Excellent job, man. We're playing pretty good here on the rain. This is one of these plays I'm not really in love with, okay? But I'm going to have to throw it out to our back. Stay in bounds. Stepped out. If we could take that last play out of the playbook, I would be very happy. Not going to get what I want on that side. And, oh, he stepped in front for the interception. Quarterback's going to have to make the tackle here. Oh, my gosh. Bad timing on that one. He was there. Stepped right in front of my pass. Luckily, I made the touchdown-saving tackle. Oh, man, you rarely want to see your quarterback in this situation, but he was going in there for a pick six, had to take the linebacker down. All right, we got problems, fellas. We are down 11 points here in the third quarter. I'm going to have to make some stuff work. Screen pass, pick up a big play. I'm still patient, all right? Still got time. Go ahead and get the slide down, man. I could have picked up a few more yards, but I wasn't too confident to keep running. That's one of those plays you'll look back and say, I wish I would have kept running. Good. Right down the middle of the field. Keep moving. All right. I think if we can get into the end zone in this quarter, it's going to be in good shape. We need some stops from the defense, though. Pick up first downs. Good. Pick up first downs. Move the ball. I'm not looking for anything long right now. The guy's going to have to be wide open for me to get something long here. Okay. Looking to just move the ball. Pick up on the feet. Oh, I should have passed it. Get out of bounds. Excellent. All right, second and two. Got to pick up first downs. Oh, that's a oh my gosh, bailed out. Terrible throw. Terrible throw. Big third down play here. All I want is the first down. I'm not looking to be greedy here. He's going to get it. First down. Way to keep your hands on the ball. Closing out the third quarter here. If this guy's here, it could be a touchdown or very close to the goal line. Oh, he dropped it. Oh, man. Tough play. Looks like we're going to run the same play again. All right, should I go to the same guy? Should I give him some confidence? Oh, nothing there. Probably went to the wrong guy twice. All right, big third and 10 right here. No need to pressure. Get him. Touchdown. He dropped it. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Guys, that no doubt is going to be the play of the game. Incomplete pass right there at the end of the third quarter in his hands. We have to settle for a three-point field goal attempt here. We get the points on the board, but now we're down 8 and we got a hold on the defensive end. All right, guys, the good news is we held on the defensive end. The bad news is we got to score 8 points, and they chewed the clock down. So, in essence, man, we got to score a touchdown here, and then we got to go for two. Okay, let's look to be patient. To the sideline. We got him in. 3rd and 9. He stepped out of bounds. God dang. Big 3rd and 9 right here. I'm sure we'll go for it if we don't get it, but big 3rd and 9. He's going to be there. Not there. 4th down, guys. 4th down. And our top seed going down right now. Are we going to punt it? Well, the bad news is they got a field goal there to go up 11. And it's pretty much Hail Mary time. Looks like we're going to go down on the road to Oklahoma. Unless we can get some big plays going. Big play! Exactly. We got a big play down there. I don't know if we have a timeout left. All right, we got to get up fast. Get up fast. Let's go. 6 seconds left. Let's see if we can get into the end zone here. It's got to go to the end zone. Oh, that's not the end zone, and it's an interception to end the game. How disappointing. It's a tough one, man, to go to Oklahoma and win, especially to lose your undefeated season. Wow. Oklahoma picks up the win. This was a top 10 game, man. It was almost a top 5 game. The play of the game here is a what? Is an interception. I think I threw 3 interceptions, all leading to points, I'm sure. Very disappointed, man. I think the season is not over. I think we'll get a good bowl game here. And like I told you, Big 12 season, man, is pretty tough. Teams like Oklahoma, Oklahoma State, you got to play. West Virginia. It'll get better for us, man. Look, it's not the time to quit or hang our heads. We could still be in the picture. Jared Newsom, man, I believe 2 or 3 interceptions, 345 yards or 348 yards, 27 for 44. A drop pass there in the end zone. That was deadly for us. And again, we're playing a good team, man. Look, they had 400. They had close to 400 yards themselves. We played it close. I mean, the defense was doing what it could. And it was just disappointing to figure out that we had to lose it in that way. But three interceptions didn't help. It was a close game. We played well on the road. We're going to be back here with another game, man. Thanks for joining me. We'll be back here in the top five soon.